Okay, so I'm a little confused about how these Bates saddlebags go on the bike. I'm obviously missing a part going between the two here, and also got this extra arm there to attach to something, but it just seems so far from everything. So I'm just real confused. You know, I got the same one on the other side there too. So a little confused about as to how these are meant to sit on the bike. And I'm just wondering if anybody could give me some good pictures or video of how theirs attach.